proposal. Use Ponifier to force him to stop. Commencing fishing. Report. Purpose unknown. Confirmed. Detected. response. Lost. Complete. Commencing fishing. Complete.
okay? Is this a white area virus? Attack. The EMP must have triggered it. I gotta do something. I have to save two.
Functions aren't working.
That's because of their Yorha IDs. 2B, I need to hack into you and fry your identification circuit.
Do it.
Located the unit that's jamming our comms.
Got it.
Target location data obtained. Marking on map. Exiting the planned operational area. Proposal: return to the operational area immediately. Alert. Exiting the planned operational area. Proposal: return to the operational area immediately. Alert. Exiting the planned operational area. Proposal: return to the operational area immediately. Alert. Exiting the planned operational area. Proposal. Return to the operational area immediately. exiting the planned operational area. Proposal, return to the operational area immediately. Alert, exiting the planned operational area. Proposal, return to the operational area immediately.
The jamming is coming from that thing. Take care of the jamming.
Pod, send an emergency distress signal to command.
Pod! Alert. Connection lost. Unable to reach command.
Damn it! They're still jamming
us? Signal reception is clear. Connection lost due to server side authentication failure. No response is coming from command on any channel.
Shit! What happened to the bunker? Can't keep doing this forever.
To me, I have an idea. It's possible to access the bunker through a back door in the system. I can use that to initiate an emergency upload of our personal log data. Then we set our black boxes to self-destruct and take them all out at once.
Sounds good.
Data upload 30% complete. 50% complete. We just hit 70%.
Are you done yet?
Almost. We're at 92%. To me, your black box. Log data upload complete.
Nina! We have to report back to command.
Thank you.
Is everything all right? Okay, then I'll send you
Location data.
So head on over. The operation is currently proceeding more smoothly than expected.
Please wait.
Yes, understood.
I will treat this with the utmost urgency.
Understood.
B? 9S? What are you doing here?
The Yorha units on the ground were infected by a virus. We had to detonate our black boxes in order to stop them.
A virus? What are you talking about? None of our ground units reported anything about a virus.
That's because all communication with the bunker has been severed.
And why did you leave the battlefield anyway? I didn't order a retreat.
We're telling you, Yorha has gone berserk!
No. If anyone is acting infected here, it's you.
Are you nuts?
2B, 9S, you're being detained under suspicion of virus contamination.
Wait a minute!
Bingo!
Commander, we have to go.
Damn. The doors. Did the virus infiltrate the bunker itself?
Oh, go again.
Operator, what?
That's not the operator. It's...
We are going to
How is that even possible?
We had a great deal of fun while watching you squirm. But I'm afraid the end has come for this outpost. Someday I...
The bunker is lost. We have to evacuate.
But tell me, why weren't you two infected?
I don't know.
It's probably because I deferred our data sync. I noticed some weird noise in the bunker's server data, so I paused the upload.
I see.
The transport terminal is corrupted. We need to get to the hangar and get some flight units.
We need to get some flight units from the hangar and get out of here. Commander, hurry!
I'm staying here. I can't.
Commander!
I too was synced up with the server.
But 9S can hack into your systems and...
There's no time. You two are the last remaining members of Yorha. It's your duty to survive.
But Commander...
Besides, this is my command. Let me at least fulfill my duty here, to the end.
2B! This place is lost!
Commander!
Move it, 2B! That's an order!
Alert. Multiple pursuers detected.
Hostiles?
No. Oh no. This signal. It's
your...
Flight controls transferred to Unit 2B.
Flight controls established for Unit 9S. Setting automatic course. Entering escape route from combat zone.
Wait! What are you... No!
Stealth function released!
Yorha Unit 2B's stealth function unlocked.
Wait! 2B! 2B!
Flight unit. proposal. Eject immediately.
Gotta find a way to land this thing.
Alert. Reactor core temperature rising. Alert. FFCS and NFCS systems unresponsive. Analysis. Offensive functionality lost.
God damn it!
Alert. Multiple enemies confirmed.
Hey, Pod. Give me a rundown on what happened while I was resting.
Affirmative. Relevant data concerns the massive facility you just accessed. It appears to be machine-related in origin, though further details are unknown. Additionally, the large structural units launched from the facility have been detected in multiple areas.
Large structural units?
Said units were marked as goals earlier. They are believed to be so-called resource recovery units.
What do these units do?
Unknown.
Where's A2?
Unit A2's position and current status are unknown.
All right. Mark the positions of those units on my map, will you?
Proposal. Unit 9S should state his intentions.
I'm going to wipe out the machines.
With the bunker destroyed, previous orders to your high units would be suspended. Proposal. Rendezvous with resistance forces and confirm chain of command.
I don't care about Chain. I have one goal now. I'm going to kill every last machine. And then, I'm going to kill A2.
proposal. Investigate the marked resource recovery units.
I know.
Proposal. Use Pulfire to force him to stop.
Johnny!
Genesis. This is the residence of the inscrutable life form known as Emil.
Thank you.
Die!
Proposal. Defeat the giant machine life form. Neutralized.